No, that's definitely not. Technical difficulties. That's interesting. Well, anyway, maybe we'll just... There's not an iPod in here. In the small universe of your apartment and your office and the empty bed you once shared, you're losing light as it spirals inward to a mass which nothing can escape. It appears invisible to your office mates and the mailman and the television, but not to me. She's fallen, fallen, fallen into her little black hole. And even hope, faith, cannot escape the gravity of her little black hole. I work so long to recapture our gravity and levity through years of spinning on this earth. When I talk, you don't listen. I'm just another white male, some authority with a quick fix, a prescription. So I fall back, helpless, trying to understand, trying to comprehend your theory, negativity that's pulling me. I'm falling, failing, falling hard into her little black hole. I'd even hope and faith not escape the gravity of her little black hole. Small universe of your apartment, front room, and the empty couch you want to share. The compact glow of the TV collapses any idea how you got there. She's falling, failing, falling hard into her little black. Escape the gravity of her little black hole.
Yeah.